Making a telesales call is one of the toughest jobs in a call center, as you are the one who's calling the customer to make him buy a product or service. Very often, the customer will be irritated or just cut your line, but never be discouraged. We will show you how a proper telesales call should sound like. Look at Shruti here.
Good morning, Mrs. Sharma. This is Shruti from Star Electro. Is this a good time to talk?
I have 5 minutes left to reach office. So tell me.
Thank you, ma'am. I just want to congratulate you as you have won a great offer from Star Electro. You have been selected for a huge discount of 25% on any model of washing machine.
Discount? Is this an exchange offer?
No, ma'am. This is just a straight discount on any washing machine. Would you like me to tell you about the models on offer that we have and also how to claim this?
That's not a bad idea. I do need one right now. Can you call me in the evening at 4, please?
Sure, ma'am. I will definitely call you up at 4 in the evening. Thank you once again for your precious time. And please do look forward for a great, wonderful offer today.
Did you see that? Shruti made some critical correct moves that made her customer interested in what she had to say. Well, what are they? Can you guess? Correct. Let's look at them step by step.
Good morning, Mrs. Sharma. This is Shruti from Star Electro.
Whenever possible, begin by taking the customer's name. It makes the customer feel special. 2.
Is this a good time to talk?
Ask for permission to speak. This is very important because we don't want to irritate the customers at the very beginning by talking when they are in the middle of something. 3.
I just want to congratulate you as you have won a great offer from Star Electro.
Interest the customer in your product. See if you can begin by congratulating the customer or something that will arouse his curiosity. 4.
No, ma'am. This is just a straight discount on any washing machine.
Continue by talking about something which will interest any customer. A discount or a great offer. 5.
Would you like me to tell you about the models on offer that we have and also how to claim this?
Leave the customer with something to think about. 6.
Thank you once again for your precious time and please do look forward for a great, wonderful offer today.
Thank the customer, whatever the outcome of the call. That's great. So with your first call, you must develop the skill to cut the ice with your customer and be polite at all times. Now let us see how Shruti follows up on the call.